Hello, and welcome to the official YouTube channel of SSA Architecture, Small Studio Associates, Licensed Architects in Las Vegas, Nevada, and the surrounding area including California and Arizona. My name is Omar, and in this video I will be explaining why we take existing measurements. To start off, it is a very important task in the field of architecture. Whether it is a complete remodel of your building or just adding a fence outside, we can't start adding things to plans without any idea of how much space we have. Imagine getting done with a renovation, and then finding your hallway is only 2 feet wide, or your bathroom is the size of a closet. Starting with measurements are our first priority. As draftsmen, our job is to record this information. Anyone who has been able to witness this task at hand may wonder what we are writing, why we walk all over the place, and what goes on in our heads. That is what this video is about, and by the end you will understand the importance of this process and the extent to which our efficiency is valuable in this part of the job. For example, we might have a small business like this one, and the client would like to add a second restroom for customers somewhere in this space. Now, this may be a good idea at first glance, but we have to know if this is feasible by knowing the distance, because a bathroom is not feasible inside a space that is 4 feet wide. A tape measure will tell us the space is 10 feet by 9'4", which lets us know that a bathroom does fit in the space. Before we assume that this is the easy part in the field of architecture, we are not done. Let's assume a wheelchair user needs access to this bathroom. Is there enough space for them to enter it? This is important because if we are going to add a bathroom in a public space, it has to be accessible to everyone. According to the Americans with Disabilities Act, a building requires 5 feet of turning space where there are consecutive doors, as shown here. A building also requires at least 32 inches of space in the aisle by the desk right here. Without having measured this whole store, we would never know that this desk needs to be moved up a few inches. Now, this might look small, but small code violations like this can cause big problems for businesses in the future. Here at SSA, we always recommend taking existing measurements of the whole site. This is to help your business and the general public be protected from potential hazards. Now, you may think that just because you have a floor plan, that you may skip the measurement process. Well, that's not the case. Having a floor plan is great, and we do recommend that you do bring them when working with us, as they are incredibly useful to the draftsman. They provide us with a general idea of what the place looks like, and most likely help us complete the project faster. However, most of the time, the floor plans given to us look something like this. Here we see black lines representing walls with room titles, doors, and windows. Aside from not having any actual dimensions on them, floor plans like these are usually outdated, with walls in slightly different places and missing doors and windows. If you are ever present at our site meetings, you might notice that the draftsmen walk around every room looking for a general idea of where the walls and fixtures are located. Here is the first step in this process. After being provided with the floor plan, the resulting notes end up looking like this. Another thing with pre-existing floor plans is that they are often distorted. Here you'll see the distance between the front door and back wall have almost double the distance from the back wall to the center wall. After measuring, that certainly does not become the case, as the dimensions appear to be off. This is yet another reason why site measurements are so important to get a relevant view of what the floor plan actually looks like. When an architect states that a site measurement is required, there is no reason to be concerned. Every part of the process is about maintaining the quality of the project and trying to protect you from future problems down the line. Here at SSA Architecture, that is our goal. For information about our architectural services, please contact us based on the video description below. Thank you for watching, and we hope to hear from you soon.